air temp is 22 Celsius. 13th place. The track temp is 23 Celsius. Are you ready? Watch for the lights. Green, green, green. Flag. All right. Yokel, don't let this guy distract you. Left side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Intimidated by this little shit, make him work for it. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Yokel, keep piling on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. Find the gap. just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Flat on road for you.
Still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Blue flag. Right side. Still there. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear right. Don't let him get away. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position. Blue flag. There's a group of faster cars behind you. They're racing for position.
Sorry, Mac, I timed that improperly.
Clear right. What's going on, mate? Come on, get your act together. B12. Thank you.
I'm sorry, man.
Position. Don't let him through. Faster car approaching. This guy's their class leader. Blue flag. right. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Yokel. Don't panic. We'll get him back. There's an incident in. Turn 5. There's a group of faster cars behind. The next car is Maya. Left side. Clear left. Let's pass the cars approaching. The group includes the class leader. Blue flag. See how wide you can make this thing.
Allez, vas-y, on remonte, on remonte.
Faster cars approaching. Blue flag. contact. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Shite. Stay close. You might get him back. Blue flag. Left side. Clear left. Faster car behind. Blue flag. Clear left. There's a group of faster cars behind. On your right. Right side's clear. Left side. Clear left. The gap to Meyer ahead is now 3.3. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. Now, bad look, mate. 11.
I do that on the
distance should be about 13 minutes of fuel remaining. They're battling for position. The group includes the class leader, blue flag. is now 1.8 seconds. Flag. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Flag. There's a faster class car approaching.
Thank you.
Blue flag. Right side's clear. Blue flag. It's catching. The gap's now 0.7. Faster class car approaching.
Come on.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Blue flag. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
a good one, man.
The yellow. Car behind's a faster class. Blue flag. Still there. Clear right. Bad luck, you're out. Come on, don't let him get away. Past the car behind. Blue flag. Blue flag. Car right. Car right. Clear right. Distracted. Defend your position. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag. Right side. Clear right. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. There's traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. There's a faster car approaching. Blue flag. Leader. Car right, clear right. Car left, clear left. On your right. There's a car leaving the pit lane. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear. P15. Blue flag. Car right. Right side's clear. Car behind's a faster class. Position on your right, clear right. left. Right side's clear. Approaching. Incident in turn 8. Seconds. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag. The gap behind is now 3.7. E14. Approaching, blue flag. The gap behind is now 3.5. Behind, he's class leader. Blue flag. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Blue flag. Decreased to 1.3. faster cars approaching. This group includes the class leader. Flag. P12. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Ok, mais j'en ai pas souvenir.
That the worst netcode you've ever seen? And I was like super proud of that outside pass too. Like I left plenty of room. handle that over under you pulled on me down into the hairpin turn. What is that, turn five? Amazing. Amazing racing there. Sorry if I scared you at the deep brake. Yeah, I'm so sorry, Matthias. Like, if I knew that that type of net code was possible, I would have left even more room. But, like, I did not expect that in any way, shape, or form. And it ended up disqualifying me from the race, too. So, I was way back in the grid and was happy to be top 10. I would have just, like, not battled you if I knew the net code was that bad or that possible. Like your livery with your name on the back wing of the Porsche, that's cool, man.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing my own one for the Bathurst 12 hours. Right now, the livery that I have is from the mall in Daytona. Alright, well, time to see the damage. Matthias, thanks again, man. Sorry that happened. I was looking forward to this battle. It probably would have been a lot of fun. I don't know if we can get to do it.
Everything's okay. I'm happy to see you next time on the track. Behind me.
Same here, man. Same here.